According to the log files, the ship was out near the Perseus Vale. Looks like they found some kind of alien artifact. They brought it on board, and then... this doesn't make any sense. They plotted a course straight into the Perseus Vale, like they wanted the Geth to find them.
That artifact must have done something to them. Why else would someone fly into Geth space?
The entries don't make a lot of sense after that. It's like the captain's mind was falling apart. Doesn't say anything about how the ship got back into human territory.
The Geth turned them into husks and left the ship where someone would find it. Trying to show us what happens to organics dumb enough to enter the Vale.